Hello today, guys. Oops, I didn't mean to exit that out. Oh well. Today we are going to be playing another horror game. Today's game will be Dark Hotel. So, let's see how this one goes. I tried playing Subway, but nothing was happening. I kept going from subway car to subway car. Nothing. So let's try Dark Hotel. Door is locked. And so is that. Alright, looks like I must have to find a key. Or something. Easier said than done, I think. Blood on the floor. Nope, still can't pick up that. Oh! Can I leave? No? No? Okay, certainly don't know what the fuck is happening. I can't turn the lights back on. This big bitch is right here. Nice shower. Nope. Of course, can't see my reflection. No, okay. She's still standing there. No, nothing. Can't hide. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Hell of blood on the floor. Oh, and it's in the door. Still can't leave the damn room. She disappeared. Ah, there's the key. Thank you. Oh, my god. Okay. Down to this side of the hall. Okay, so control is crouch. Awesome. Gotta pop my knuckles up. Alright. That's the room I was just in. Can't try opening that door. Or this one. Nope. Okay. Turkey. Oh, heck no. I know that, nope. Dead end. Alright. Let's go back up to the other staircase then. The room. One right down here at the end of the hall. By room 1410, is that it? Yeah, I think that's it. I believe that staircase is on the left. Let's try heading downstairs, see what happens. Why is this game so dark though? Okay. I'm not that worried about it. Probably not even anything important. Probably just my husband sending me some sort of freaking meme. Nothing down this way. Oh, that's the other staircase. I had a pentagram on the other side. Why people would want to do a fucking ritual. That is too damn dark. Nope. Alright, I'm gonna head back up. Did anyone else hear his footsteps other than my own? If so, please let me know, or let me know if I'm going crazy. So generally feeling a little insane at the moment. Alright, time to head back up. I'll head up to the third floor, actually. We already were on the second floor. Don't I have a flashlight? Okay. Too dark to see anything up there. So. What the? Wait, those doors are. Oh, wait, those aren't doors. Those are bookcases. Never mind. Let's come in here for a second. I missed something. Oh, Jesus. Why the fuck did a shower scare me? That's so stupid. Alright. Alright. Guess I have to try and find. Oh! That's probably what I was supposed to search for downstairs on the first floor. That key for that room. Alright, let's do that real quick. Let's go to the reception desk. I'm not the only one that sees a dead body on the floor, right? Oh, hell no. Hell no. Six. Okay. Oh, it's that. That's right. It's the one that goes to the left. Oh. Yeah, boy. I see one here. Alright, I guess we head back downstairs. Or do we go upstairs? I don't know. Let's try upstairs. See what we find up there, and if not, then we head back down to the first floor. To the lobby. Oh, okay. Let me head back up to... Down. Down to the first floor. Okay. Probably have to go to the reception instead. Reception. But we don't have a choice again. Wasn't it brighter down here? No, no. Okay, then what am I supposed to do? Faster, that would be awesome. All right, let's figure out what we're supposed to do next. Here's room 1410. There are only like two rooms up here. Oh, no, most of them have numbers. Ugh. Okay. Then let's go back to the original room we started in. Okay. Nope, no, okay. And are we supposed to go up to the third floor? Still too dark. Okay. Let's go downstairs to the lobby then. Let's see. Let's go on down there. Oh, the light's back on. staircase. Alright then. There's the next step. Things. Master plan. It's kind of obvious. It looks like someone did a freaking ritual in this damn place. Head back upstairs again. Okay. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. That's the end of that hallway. So then, what am I supposed to do? I don't know, I guess I'll just figure it out. Let's see if we're supposed to do something on the third floor anyway, even though it's too dark. No, it's literally just a wall. Okay. This is supposed to be the end of the game or something? Like, I'm crazy confused at the moment. I don't understand. Alright guys, I guess that'll be the end of the video for today. I don't know what was going on, but I couldn't not figure out what was supposed to happen. And I was just starting to lose patience with it because there's nothing to do on the third floor because it's just a freaking wall. Now, if you guys can figure out something else with it, let me know and I'll upload a follow-up video for it. Until then, I'm going to probably make another part for this. So, thank you guys for stopping by. Goodbye.